Shorty bad, slim thick. She my drug, she my fix. And I'm all up in her mix. She be mixing with the rib. She the plug, she finesse. She the one they call the girl. She don't stress, she don't trip. And she fuck with all my bros. So if I gotta choose someone, then it must.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, PBSG, Pretty Brown Skin Girls. As you can see, my sisters, the gang, is still not here, but I do have my roommate with me, Thea, from my other two vlogs that I did. And today we're doing, pumpkin carving challenge, whatever.
Contest.
And so we're gonna both do our own design and then have somebody judge us. Of course, everybody knows before you do anything, you gotta gut the pumpkin, so, yeah. This is where the artistic skills come in. Libra gang.
Look, y'all.
So guys, we are not using a stencil, but we did draw it out. We drew our own picture that we saw on Google or that we came up with ourselves. Because stencil is cheating, but if you drew this thing yourself, then that's not cheating. Okay? In our minds.
I really want to decorate. Like for Halloween.
Christmas for us is not, we're not gonna be here, so there's really no point.
Yeah, so there's really no point.
December 11th is our last final day.
Yeah.
And so, really, there's no point.
And like, y'all, the crazy thing is, this year I really have nobody to get presents for, except for my grandmother, like, and my mother, and probably like my two little sisters. But other than that, I really don't get presents, so I just feel like I'm not gonna be celebrating Christmas this year at all, like at all. So y'all, I'm sad because tomorrow is my sister's birthday and she's turning 16. You gotta meet it. And she's turning 16 tomorrow and I won't be there. But I'm trying to figure out the best gift to get her. And then today is my friend's baby shower. And I can't be there either.
College sucks sometimes, guys.
Swear, it really does.
You made it tear. I didn't even see that.
Can you see? Alright. Which one did you like?
Left, because it has a little light on it. But then that mine is so detailed. Was that like actually made?
Yeah, like they carved it out.
The colorful lights. The house. A tie, and we need you to choose the winner, okay?
Okay.
The house one. That was creative.
Definitely.
Okay. Ashana.
Oh, yeah. I did that. You didn't say, hey guys. That's the end of our pumpkin carving contest. And yeah, thanks for coming along. Oh, if we didn't say, I won, by the design. Everybody loved the design. But if you went by lights, everybody loved
my light.
Yes, everybody loved Thea's light.
And I got a compliment on how neat my letters were. So I did good. I was kind of struggling with that. But if y'all actually look at my pumpkin closely, it has a teardrop and then it has a nose. It has a heart in its nose. Oh my God. It fell out, so I had to stick a bobby pin in there.
Yeah, but thanks for watching, guys. I will see you in our next video.
Oh shit!
What?
Go to my
the pumpkin. What? You look at my drawing,
no? No.
Hello, Joe. You want to give it a go?
So, but I'm upset because your shit better than mine.
Stop looking at my drawings, bro. Mother effer.
No, this stuff stinks so bad. Like,
it does not stink that
yes,
bad.
It does.
Like, you are so dramatic.
Ooh. There's still gonna be a few seeds in here. I don't care though.
Ooh.
Now
I don't even know.
Are you getting it or?
Yeah, it's still on.
Are you sure?
Okay, I quit. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Is it in my face? Is it in my hair? Wait, bro.
I'm so sorry.